Hey everyone, thank you so much for joining me in this video. Welcome back, and if you're new here, welcome. My name is Quynh, and on my channel, I make fashion, beauty, and lifestyle videos. So in this video, I wanna do a really quick review for what's in this box right here. Now, this is something that I actually just got yesterday from my husband, something that I've been wanting for a really long time, but I will go into that here in a little bit. I want to open this up and let you guys see what's in the box. So first off, I just want to talk about how adorable this packaging is. My husband actually got this from Amazon, of all places, which I'm actually very surprised by. Now, I am doing this video because I am very impressed by what's in this box with quality and just how beautiful the item is. So these are rain boots. They're rubber rain boots. They are something that I've been wanting for a really long time, ever since we moved out into this house. And that's because we live here in Texas. And as much as we love Texas, there are a lot of snakes here, and I am deathly afraid of snakes. Probably should not be mentioning that on social media and disclosing my worst fear and like weakness online. But I honestly do not like snakes, but I've really been getting into gardening, and I really want to be able to enjoy gardening and feel confident outside without having to worry about like stepping on a snake or like getting bit on the foot by a snake. And initially what I was thinking was getting snake boots. Unfortunately, when you search for snake boots, there just is none available for women. And if there are, they're just not very nice looking. So I did a little bit of research and I found out that good quality rubber boots actually is sufficient enough to deter snake bites. Unless the snake is like very big, they're not going to want to stick their fangs into something as hard as rubber. So having rubber boots that are thick enough and that are durable enough is actually sufficient if you are gardening, because most of the time snakes aren't going to want to engage you anyway. So I've been putting it off because I haven't found like the perfect pair for me, and my sweet husband actually got online and he found these boots and ordered them for me. And when I got them, I was actually really surprised because in my head, I was literally just thinking about getting a pair at like Target or something like that for like 30 bucks, something that's just really thin rubber so that I can just slip on and go outside and do my gardening, water my plants and stuff. And then these arrived and I was honestly blown away with pretty much everything about them. First of all, they are really cute. I love the design of these. I love how nice they are. They come to a really nice height. They're very durable, as you guys can see. It's like super thick, and then it has a really nice lining on the inside, and the lining itself is also really cute, and it's not just rubber. It's definitely like a fabric inside. It's just really comfortable, which is why I wanted to do this review in the first place, because I did not think that I could get such nice boots on Amazon. I've never really ordered any clothing items or shoes from Amazon before, and in my mind, I kind of just thought they were kind of like cheaper options on there, but this has completely changed my mind, and I definitely am going to be looking more on Amazon for clothing and for like shoes in the future, just because I got these. So let's go ahead and break down these shoes. As I mentioned, I just got them yesterday. I slipped them on and I was really surprised with how comfortable they are. As I mentioned, there is a really nice lining on the inside here. So it's that striped lining. It's really soft. So even though I probably will most of the time wear socks with this, realistically, I'm probably just going to slip into them to go out into my backyard just really quick and then come back. My plan is just to keep this by the back door so I have it and it's ready to go for me. But I just really like the thickness of the rubber. The material is really nice. I like the heel on it a lot. It's not completely flat. There is a really nice heel that has a lot of like it's a texture material, so I know it's like not going to be slippery. It's not anything super high, but it's also not super flat, so there's a nice cushion. And then one of my favorite parts about these boots are these stripes in the back here. I think that they are so cute. Now Jordan said that he wanted to get me the dog ones, but they didn't have it in my size, and so he got this bug print, which I think is adorable. I think that this is so perfect for the garden because that is exactly why I wanted rubber boots in the first place, is I wanted to be able to wear it in my garden and just have it be super durable. I want it to be able to just wash off any mud or any dirt I have on it, and these are that. They're going to be just invincible pretty much. I love that they have, you know, dragonflies and bees, and then I think these are like lightning bugs and ladybugs. So they have bugs, but all of the good bugs. So I don't mind that at all. I think that it's just really cute and very fitting for a garden boot. For size reference, if you guys are interested in these boots, I wear a 5 normally, and Jordan got me a 5. And when I heard that he got me a 5, I honestly was like kind of iffy, because for boots, I normally size half a size up or like get a size 6 so that I can wear socks. But these run a little bit big, and I think it's to account for socks and stuff. So although these are 5s, these fit more like 5.5s, maybe even some small 6s. So if you are interested, I would definitely size down a little bit, or if you're like a 5.5, I would get a 5. If you were 6.5, get a 6, because they are a little bit big. There's about 1/2 inch to 1 inch more in the toe area for me. So yeah, I mean, that is pretty much it. I know this is a very fast video, but I just kind of wanted to share this with you guys because I think that these are one of the cutest boots I've seen, and I've been looking for rubber boots for a while and I haven't seen any that were like this cute for the price. So you can get these boots anywhere between $70 to like $100. I haven't been able to find these online. I had to get the listing from Jordan, but I will share that in the description below. There are a ton of prints to choose from, which is another reason why I really like them, because I feel like no matter your personality, you're gonna find a pair of these boots to fit your style. Another thing that I really like about these boots is the strap right here, the adjustable calf strap. So no matter if you have really narrow calves or very thick calves, you can adjust it to your liking and to your comfort level. But anyway guys, that is pretty much it for this video. I know it is super quick, but I just really love these boots and I wanted to share it with you guys in case you are looking for rubber boots yourself. You know, you've been looking for them like I have and haven't been able to find a pair that fits your style. Amazon is the place to go if you're interested in these boots. So let me know your thoughts and opinions in the comment section below. Please give this video a like if you enjoyed it, and if you haven't done so already, be sure to click on the subscribe button right there and hit that bell notification so you can see more videos like this. I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.